Hi, I'm Lou Ann Hammond, drivingthenation.com. I am here with Eugene Tseng. He teaches at UCLA, but he's probably the smartest man I know about garbage.
Hey, thank you.
You have gone around the world learning about garbage, learning how it's not used and how it is used efficiently.
Correct.
And now you're collaborating with Toyota to find out what resources they need to use and what they need to change. Tell me what Toyota is doing differently than most companies.
In terms of materials, Toyota is actually looking at garbage or waste, or refuse as we call it. They're actually looking at it as a resource rather than a waste. First of all, they're trying to minimize the amount going to landfill, but it's one of the largest sources of greenhouse gases.
Right, so if we could get rid of that, we'd be a lot better, even if we could just reduce it.
Reduce the amount, yes.
One of the things that I found of interest that you said, and this doesn't have to do with Toyota, the number one and number two export to China is plastic and paper?
The number one and number two export out of California is metals and paper and then the plastic. So it's basically recyclables.
Out of California.
Yes.
Then we send that to China. And then eight of the rivers out of Asia are the most polluting of any. They
yes.
have the most plastics and stuff coming out of that.
Well, we think that the recyclables that go to China all gets recycled. That's far from being true. And there were studies done that showed that probably about 80% of the plastics in the ocean is coming out of about eight rivers out of Asia.
One of the one things that Toyota is doing the best with their garbage or their ability to not even use it. Give me just one example.
Well, they're big into what we call source reduction or waste prevention. So it's like double-sided copying, not using disposable cups for coffee. All these what we would call conservation-based practices, so waste prevention. So that's, or some people call it waste minimization.
Right. It's the simplest little things, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes, but it's hard to implement because it requires everybody that generates waste to participate in the program.
Right. Eugene, thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you.